Antetokounmpo has got 11.
Two teammates connecting right there. Slick feed.
Cunningham passes to Burks. The foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact.
And that one misses.
For Detroit, Alec Burks taking two shots.
And he sinks the second. Milwaukee has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. Oh, a big finish with a one-handed jam.
Not sure how he saw that there. Holiday with a firm understanding of how to get the ball to an open teammate.
Cunningham passes to Bogdanović. Here's Duren, covered by Lopez. Pass to Stewart. Got a piece of it. Cunningham against Holiday. Here's Middleton. And it's Middleton finishing it off.
Middleton getting up there allows him, with that height, to get up and jam it down.
The Pistons trailing. Cunningham passes to Burks.
His fourth foul already, and we're not even at halftime. They'll likely limit it.
Giannis Antetokounmpo has been on display for the And we're ready to get this second half of our Halloween broadcast going. At forward, it's the talented Giannis and Middleton. Then there's Brook Lopez. Then there's Grayson Allen. And it's Money in a two-guard. That's the group for Milwaukee right now. Here's Ivy. Allen defending. And he's going to the line for two. The official...